Hi there. The Supreme Court today siding with a January 6 Capitol rioter in a decision that could benefit former President Trump. The defendant, also a former Pennsylvania police officer, seeking to have one of the charges against him thrown out, obstruction of an official proceeding. In a 6-3 ruling, the Supreme Court agreed that that obstruction charge should be more narrowly used, saying it was only intended to apply in limited circumstances involving tampering with physical evidence. The Department of Justice has been pointing to a broader provision in the charge for conduct that corruptly obstructs, influences, or impedes any official proceeding. The justices have now sent the case back down to a lower court to determine whether the Justice Department can still prosecute the defendant under the narrowed interpretation, a decision made far more consequential by the fact that former President Trump has been charged with violating the same law. So this ruling could upend his prosecution and hundreds of others charged in connection with the Capitol attack, though other charges against this defendant and also former President Trump and others related to the January 6 attack would still stand. In Washington, I'm Alice Barr. Back to you.